I have been crazy, but that's just alright, alright. I have been lonely, but that's just alright, alright. My feelings, I don't hide them, hide them, hide them. Inside they keep on burning, burning, burning. Your feelings, you shouldn't hide.
How long have you worked here?
This is my 10th season, Bellerive Country Club.
And how did you end up with this job?
Grew up in playing golf, went to school, and actually knew one of the golf professionals here, and he got me a job caddying.
That's cool. So what exactly do you do in your job?
Well, as my title, I'm a golf professional. I give lessons, administer tournaments. Any customer service that any of the members needs that pertains to golf and anything that they need for the rest of the day.
What have you noticed about the club over the years, the environment of it, and not like the type of people that are here?
Yeah, you see more younger members and younger families in here than what I have in the last 10 years. And then the golf course has changed a few times. We've had a few course projects where a few of the holes have changed. But besides that, no, just a few golf course projects and a few of the membership age.
Is part of your job taking care of the golf course?
It's not technically in my job description, but anybody who plays the game and is a good steward of the golf course would take care of it, as far as ball marks, raking the bunkers, stuff like that.
Okay, and what activities are available for members here?
Members, let's see. So obviously we have the golf course. We have pickleball, we have platform tennis, we have bocce ball, we have the pool. And then various entertainment options inside.
Inside the clubhouse is three bars. There's one big kitchen that serves out to seven different rooms. And also at the ninth hole, there's a little shack where golfers can get food.
What major events have been hosted here?
Major events. We had the 1965 U.S. Open, won by Gary Player. The 1992 PGA Championship, won by Nick Price. Hosted the 04 U.S. Senior Open, won by Peter Jacobson. We've hosted the 08 BMW Championship, won by Camilo Villegas. And then, most recently, we hosted the 2013 Senior PGA Championship. And then future, we have the 2018 PGA Championship in just two seasons.
Have you ever been able to help out or be a part of putting the whole thing together with any of these events?
I have. In 13, I oversaw the caddy program as far as local caddies here, of out-of-town players needing caddies, and on the pro-am, I organized all the caddies. We had, we used 100 caddies.
That's cool. How do you become a member here?
You need to be invited and sponsored by two different current members.
Is there anything special that you guys do for different holidays?
Let's see. So we do Patriot Day for 4th of July, which we have a game, and all the proceeds that we receive from that gets donated to the Folds of Honor. That's for 4th of July.
The 4th of July is a lot of fun at Bellerive, especially if you have friends. It starts off with entertainers like clowns and stuff that come and entertain the little kids. Then fireworks, but the best part probably is the ice cream bar, personally, and the reaction of people when they run out of spoons. Another thing at Christmas is, I know Santa's all over, but it's cool how they have Santa set up in the room they do, how you have to walk through these two columns, as you'll see on the picture, and then you walk straight towards him, and he's just sitting in the big chair, and you sit on the chair, they have all the gifts right next to you, and yeah. At Bellerive, a tradition I've always seen there every time I've gone to Christmas is they have this weird puppet show, which personally I think is the creepiest thing, because it's just this dude walking around with puppets that are trying to talk to you and give you kisses and stuff, and I don't get it.
Besides that, it's more of just normal member day.
What's your favorite part about your job?
Being here on the golf course. Absolutely.
And is there any fun facts you know about the club?
Let's see, the club, golf club is, we've been here on this property since 1960, but the golf club is actually 1897 was when it was founded, so it's a very old traditional club.
Bellevue Country Club began in 1897 in North St. Louis as a 9-hole course with 166 members. In 1910, the membership incorporated as Bellevue Country Club, naming the club after Louis St. Ange de Bellevue, the last French commander in North America. That same year, Scotsman Robert Fowlis designed a new Bellevue in Normandy, where the club remained for 50 years, led by Howard Hardin and Clark Gamble. The membership decided to move west in 1955.
Just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls' shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know. Sad soul, sad soul, darling, all I know. Or sad soul, sad soul.
One fun fact would be the 1965 U.S. Open that was hosted. We were the youngest, was and still are the youngest golf course ever to host the U.S. Open at 5 years old.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you, Ben.
The front of the building is considered Greek Revival because of its pillars and triangular pediment. However, the rest of the building is considered Georgian style.
As far as its impact goes on St. Louis, Bellerive has brought decades of rich golf history to the St. Louis area. Not only that, but since it's very exclusive, it has provided its members with a very quiet and enjoyable atmosphere. Moreover, it's just a great place to enjoy the simple things in life, whether it's playing golf, fine dining, or just spending time with family. Stuck up on that station. Stuck up on that station. Oh.